The BJP's Central Election Committee meeting is underway as we speak, after which it will be announcing the candidates from Gujarat, Uttar Pradesh and other key states. The suspense over whether Advani will contest from Bhopal or Gandhinagar is also set to end today, even though sources are saying that Advani would prefer to contest from Bhopal.
Well, sources are saying that Narendra Modi has in fact called up L.K. Advani this morning, urging him to contest from Gujarat, but the Madhya Pradesh BJP unit wants Advani to take up the Bhopal constituency.
मैंने जिस समय चुनाव लड़ने से मना किया था अपने, और मैंने ये कहा था कि मैं अब लड़ना नहीं चाहता, बहुत समय काम कर लिया, अब मैं कोई शांतिपूर्वक काम करना चाहता हूँ, और इसलिए मैंने कहा था कि मैं चाहूँगा कि माननीय अडवाणी जी भोपाल से लड़ें, ये बहुत अच्छी सीट है, बिल्कुल जो निश्चित रूप से जीतेंगे और उसके कारण भोपाल को और सारे मध्य प्रदेश को लाभ मिलेगा उनके यहाँ से उम्मीदवार बनने से। और उसके बाद मैंने उनसे स्वयं भी बातचीत की थी, तो उन्होंने कहा कि ठीक है, निर्णय होने दो, तब विचार करेंगे क्या करना।
Well, Tavleen Singh is reporting on this. Tavleen, even as this very critical meeting of the BJP CEC is on, we are hearing that L.K. Advani, of course, has decided to skip this meeting. Is this a move to really convey his displeasure over how his seat has been kept on hold so far and how there is they're juggling him around, whether it's going to be Bhopal or Gandhinagar, one still does not know.
Just to correct you a little bit, he's not skipped the meeting. That's what the L.K. Advani and sources close to him point out. It's just a matter of fact that once a candidature of his is being discussed, so it's only a tradition that he's staying away from the meeting. Once it's finalized, then L.K. Advani will join the Central Election Committee meeting. But at this point of time, what we hear is the BJP Parliamentary Board, which is currently underway, is discussing the candidature of L.K. Advani. We know for a fact that L.K. Advani is more keen on having a contest from Bhopal instead of his sitting seat, which is Gandhinagar from Gujarat, even though both states unit, whether it's the Gujarat unit or Madhya Pradesh unit, have expressed their desire for L.K. Advani to contest from their seats respectively. But sources also clearly telling us that somewhere or the other, even the party high command is does know that L.K. Advani this time around is more keen and more inclined towards going to Madhya Pradesh, given the fact a very strong message from the state has come talking about how they want a leader of his stature to contest from his seat. So it's just a matter of time before the decision is taken. And apart from L.K. Advani's suspense, the second would be on Narendra Modi's second seat. We are hearing from our sources that it could very well be Vadodara, right, or a seat in or the Ahmedabad East seat. So in some time from now, there will be an official declaration, but confirmation as far as sources are telling us that L.K. Advani wants to contest from the Bhopal seat.
Tavleen, stay on with us. Like you were pointing out, both state units, whether it's Gujarat or Madhya Pradesh, are keen that Advani contest from there. Let's listen in to a reaction coming in from Vijay Rupani.
हमने जो हमारे जो पार्लियामेंट्री बोर्ड में जो गुजरात के पार्लियामेंट्री बोर्ड में डिस्कशन हुआ, उसमें सभी लोगों ने एक मत होकर, एक राय होकर कि भी अडवाणी जी हमारे सदैव नेता है, गांधीनगर सिटिंग एमपी है और गांधीनगर से ही चुनाव लड़े, तो इस कारण हमने कोई पैनल भेजा नहीं था, हमने सिर्फ एक अडवाणी जी का नाम ही भेजा है और एक मत होकर भेजा है। तो आज मोदी जी ने भी बात की हुई और हम गुजरात भारतीय जनता पार्टी के सभी कार्यकर्ता ने भी, हमारी एक विनती है और हम लोग चाहते हैं कि अडवाणी जी का भी चुनाव गुजरात से लड़ाया जाए, तो गुजरात के लिए सौभाग्य की बात होगी। तो आज हमारे प्रदेश अध्यक्ष गए हैं पार्लियामेंट्री बोर्ड में, मोदी जी भी वहां है, देखते हैं हाईकमान क्या डिसीजन लेते हैं।